Can I talk to you? Where's your husband? Nice attire. I need to pray for you. There are two things that the Holy Spirit is showing me. Number one, which is not a major problem. You need to pray that you will not have a throat infection.
Yes,
that's true.
Okay. All right. What is she saying? Tell us, Pastor.
She's saying she has lost her voice continuously.
Okay.
Yes.
We need to pray against throat infection.
Thank you, man of God.
And I know that by your coming to this place, you'll not have this problem. Continue. Okay.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Now,
you are suffering from indecision. Your husband here. There is a level of confusion that I see upon his life. That he cannot make a solid decision alone. I hear too many voices. He receives instructions from too many sources. But I want you to understand one thing. Because God wants to move you from where you are. But you need to be very strong in terms of decision making. Don't be afraid. I want you to be ready to defend your family. Because where God is taking you now requires that you become a very bold person. Okay? Because you cannot afford to be weak physically and also be weak spiritually. That battle, you cannot win it. Am I talking to you here? I said you cannot afford to be weak physically and be weak spiritually. But we are going to join our hands together and pray that the will of God upon your life comes to pass. And now, but you, my sister, we are going to pray because you know what is happening now. You opened a tape.
Makavura tape.
Water came out.
Vura ndokubva yabuda.
Then you closed the tape.
Ndokubva mavhara tape.
Because you said this water is enough for the rest of our lives.
Ndokubva mata mvura yakwana
mupenyu. Then you drank that water.
Ndokubva manwa mvura iyoyo.
You finished it.
Ndokubva mapedza.
Now you want to open the tape.
Mauda kuvhura tape iya.
Now you can't open it now.
Asi makutadza kuivhura.
Because there is rust. There is rust now in the tape. Now, what you used to close the tape is what is fighting you today. The method you used to close the tape is what is affecting you now. Can I explain to you what I mean by that?
Yes,
huh?
Explain
this,
Papa.
Okay. Come and stand over here. You are asking God for a child.
Mwana.
Huh?
Yes, that's
is that true, sir?
Yes.
You're asking God for a child.
Yes, prophet.
Okay. Don't cry. Don't cry. Don't cry. Don't cry. There was a time when you opened the tape.
Hmm?
And then water came out. Right now you are crying because of barrenness. And yet this is barrenness where there is another child.
Huh?
Yes.
You have got a child.
Yes.
But you are barren.
Yes.
There is a child.
Yes.
But there is barrenness.
Yes, prophet.
Now how do you explain the two?
They
are here because of barrenness. But there is a child. You had your child. And then you said, now, because we have this one, let's space. We can't have a child now and then... Yeah, later we have another child. No, now let's stop. And then you stopped.
Yes, prophet.
The method. And you closed the tape. And now you want to have another child. You have tried everything. You are not getting pregnant.
Yes.
Now, watch now what is about to happen, because yes, and you cannot conceive now because there is a disaster in your womb to do with menses, you know.
Nekuti pane zvakavhiringidzika muchibereko chenyu zvinechekuita nekunguva yekutevera nguva yenyu.
The floor is what is stopping you from getting
yes,
pregnant
prophet,
now.
Yes.
Ah. Ah. Are you okay with your menses?
Let's see.
Let me explain so that people know what I'm talking
about. No, I'm not.
She's saying she can spend the whole year without following after the manner of women. The last time she had the menses was in March, and we are at the end of July, people of God.
Is this a normal thing? So when do you want to start flowing?
Now.
Now, yes.
Okay. So here comes the flow. And then here comes the pregnancy. Okay? Watch what is happening there.
Charissa is looking at Papa. Men of God, you have touched this man's heart. They say, boys, don't cry. But this man is in tears. You have touched probably the central most part of his heart, something that was bothering him for some time.